So today I'm going to be giving you 10 ideas of what to do when you can't go and either see your horse or ride your horse during lockdown. Some of these things are just for fun and to improve your social media. Other things is to do to prepare you for when you can go back and see your horse or ride again. This video is inspired by Equine Molly's 50 things to do whilst on lockdown. So go and check that out. I will link it in the description below. So the first thing is to make highlight covers for your Instagram. So here's one of the highlights that I decided to make. So I used Ibis Paint X, which is an app on my iPad, and first of all I'm just using the eraser to get rid of all of the background. Then I just positioned it in the middle of the page, added a background which I made myself. You can find your own on the internet. I then used the app profile border to create the circle effect, and then the app font candy to add the text. Number two is to make your own pole work ideas up and create a diagram sort of thing so you can remember them when you start riding again. So for this one I've just made 3 poles in a line and labelled them at 4.5 feet apart. I used the app Procreate to make these, but you can use any sort of drawing app, and here is a couple of other designs that I came up with. Number three is to find audios for edits that you want to make. This is one of my favourite audio accounts, which has good audios. And then you can just save them for when you want to make an edit. Number six is to make edits with these audios that you've found. I made this one on iMovie, which is free. And this one on VideoStar. Number five is to shop online if you have the money to do so. One of my favourite brands is Lemur. And also Equisafety, with my favourite product being their Carl Hester quilted jacket. Number six is to make your own homemade horse treats. So I've just searched up on YouTube homemade horse treats, and there is a ton of different tutorials, different recipes. This is just one that I found on Lil Pet channel. Number seven is to watch YouTube videos and discover new channels. So a couple of my favourites are Equine Molly, This Esme.
Would you rather have sand on you or lean on concrete?
Yeah, whatever.
Pony Nuts. And Lauren Sanchez Aventa. Number eight is to watch and make some TikToks. So these are a couple of TikToks that pop up on my view page. Number nine is to host a game on your Instagram story. So this is the first post that I'm going to put up. which lets people know that I'm hosting a game. I chose to do a Find the Emoji game, and the person who guesses the most wins a shout out, and then they let me know whether they are playing or not. Then I'm going to choose a photo where I can hide an emoji within the photo. So I just look through all of my emojis to try and find an emoji that would kind of blend in with the background. I ended up going for the two hearts emoji, and I just move it around the hat silk to see where best it isn't too visible. Then I go on to the next post, and again I put the little question box saying what's the emoji, and I look through all my emojis and I end up picking the two footprints, and again I just move it around to see where is best. So number 10 is to put up all your rosettes, or you can put up a bunch of photos. Here are just a couple of ideas that I found on the internet of how you can display them. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. I hope this gives you some ideas of stuff to keep you entertained whilst on lockdown.